I'm absolutely fascinated by robotics as a science fiction fanatic. I think it's like being in the Matrix, plugged into a system that is hopefully going to change my brain.
Not a lot of people would take part in experimental brain surgery. You're the first to do this, and there's a robot involved. Are you a bit mad?
No, I thought the robot was a safe option once you get it programmed properly.
I would still argue there's a little bit of bravery involved.
Yeah, possibly there is, but foolhardiness is another suggestion it's been.
Would you have it done?
Would I have it done?
Would you be cool with it?
Absolutely, I'd have We were looking for a device for drug delivery, for intraparenchymal drug delivery. So we've designed a device to do that. This is the implant that you have and the titanium components. You get a laser coming along, there's a layer of powder, so you just build it up in layers.
Oh, I see.
It's quite amazing because you were the first.
Yeah.
The surgical technique that you had was changed so much from where we were, and that's
based on what they did with me.
You do, absolutely.
Yeah, even though it took 14 hours to do the operation for me in the first place.
Yeah, I was there for every case. This thing is getting very exciting and it's gaining lots of momentum. It's got so much potential. It's helped so many of these little kids who've got brain cancer.
Yeah.
Although the natural course of the disease in terms of when it eventually takes a patient, that period of time, they have a better quality. Absolutely.
So I've done my job then, haven't I?
Well, absolutely.
Yeah, brilliant.
Over and over, yeah.
Excellent.
Yes, you have pioneered the way through to make this a step change in medical devices for drug delivery. You guys should be, you'll always be remembered for doing that. I think it's incredible.
That's great.
It's been a privilege to be part of the trial, to meet these people and know that we're making a change. Unless we had the patient at the heart of this to understand what the device should be, I think we'd come out the other end, we would have come out the other end slightly with a different device that may not be working as well. And this technology owes a lot to those people. Knowing you and getting to know you and others within the trial. Together, we went up a learning curve that people have been trying to do for a long time and not got there. We're ahead of the game, especially
it's
with this.
Yeah. Thank you once again, Max, you and your team.
Thank you.